God then was blessed by the gods of me and you. We had a wish for to find ourselves some truth. Oh, what you waiting for? No, what you waiting for? We counted all our reasons, excuses that we made. We found ourselves some treasure and threw it all away. Oh, what you waiting for? No, what you waiting for?
Well, thanks everyone for coming here today. We thought we had plenty of room, but obviously we were a little bit tight. So those of you who just come for the drink later on, can you go back in the car?
Hello, welcome in England at Yorton Farm with David Futter. Bonjour et bienvenue sur France Cire qui vous amène aujourd'hui à Yorton Farm en Angleterre, tout près du Pays de Galles, ici avec David Futter pour un événement tout à fait exceptionnel, la Stallion Parade. For the first time you organize, David, the Stallion Parade at Yorton Farm, Yorton Farm. So what is your feeling just at the end of this event?
We feel very privileged to have so many breeders come up and support us. It's great, you know, great to have them here and to show, be able to show off our new stallions. It's fantastic.
How many do you have? Nearly 200 now?
Yeah, we're just over 200 people, and it's great to have them because we're trying to get a community together, and it's great to give breeders the opportunity, whether it's here or, you know, the foal show, to get together to meet each other, to have a bit of food and a bit of drink and a bit of fun, and so it's great, yeah.
Well, I've been very impressed with the investment that's been put into this establishment here, and it's great to see some proper money coming into the business, into Britain, and they've got some exciting stallions and really go-ahead people behind the outfit here that I can't see being anything but successful.
It's really exciting this is, as you say, is the first time that a single stallion station in the UK has actually shown six stallions of great quality, as well as some of their progeny, so we can see what the stallions are actually producing, which is great. We're a very small number in the UK. We have the same number of elite mares, which are classified on their BHA official handicap ratings. And we have as many in this country as there are in France as there are in Ireland, but overall there aren't that many mares, and the number of occasions to get together are small. So it's absolutely fantastic to come here and to see so many high quality stallions, and we're thrilled to see Blue Brazil now here in the UK, and we're looking forward to seeing all the ones that have been bred in France in the last 3 or 4 years competing and improving his pedigree.